Hey there, Ibiashisha, and welcome back to another route of Sakusaku Love Blossoms with the Cherry Love Blooms with the Cherry Blossoms. Pardon me. So we have completed two routes so far out of these four routes here. Plus Tina one. We have completed An's route, which is the choice of, you know, listening to Senpai's request. And we have also just completed Konami's route, which is leave it to Soul and run away. So now we still have two more routes to go, excluding Tina's one, which is Yuri and Mio. So yeah, like I said in the previous episode, the next girl that I'm going for is Yuri. So yeah, Yuri, I've already said I think Yuri might just be my favorite girl, I would say, because I really find her teasing, because I kind of have a fetish for shy girls, you know, like to tease shy girls and all that, kind of. Yeah, and Yuri is really adorable when she's, you know, embarrassed and all that. So I really like to play her route now. So okay, so that means I will have to choose, if I'm not wrong, I have to go buy a drink as well, since that is where Yuri went to, right? She went to buy a drink, so let's go buy a drink as well. So without further ado, let's begin Yuri's route right now. I'm leaving her to you, so yeah, I'm gonna buy a drink, you know. Yeah, I mean, these lines are pretty much the same as when we go to Konami. I'm gonna buy some juice, so you have to ask Soul instead. Leaving only these words with them, I hurriedly walk away. Yeah, I'm accompanying you too, you know, Yuri. You look really sexy in that white bikini, by the way, and that dress, the skirt. Yeah, I got thirsty. I may have come here as an excuse to escape from Senpai, but even so, it's no lie that I'm thirsty. You already finished up your drink? Well, let's buy another can. You can't tell when you're in the water, but I guess you do work up quite a sweat, yeah? While we talk, I also buy some juice. Oh, it's just nearby? I thought it's somewhere far away. Okay. I open the pool tap can, and as I'm about to take a sip, Tsukishima mutters. Yeah, Konami-san is having fun even though I don't really see her, but sure. Seeing Konami absent-mindedly looking up at the ceiling as she floats in her swim ring, a smile surfaces on her face. Yeah, I mean, I can see the side boobs and all that. Okay, alright. Okay, be a nice boy now. Be a good boy now. Don't be so naughty. It seems like she has always been fond of floating around like that whenever she's at a pool. Yeah, I mean, it's good to relax. Though I can't exactly commend her for just bringing her swim ring to the school pool. Why not? Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. That's all? Okay. I mean, it's okay, right? She didn't really break the rules. I see. The PMC chairwoman sure knows her stuff. Of course, yes. Well, true enough. A PMC member who doesn't know the school regulations can't really get by after all. Okay, sure, all for you, Yuri. I'll learn the rules all for you. All for your sake. I think I know the basic stuff even without you telling me that. Well, I guess that makes sense. Oh yeah, right. All student council members are also PMC members now. Yeah. That's what Tsukishima said the other day.
Mi
教えてあげるね。 Why do you need to give us a street lesson though? I'll be looking forward to it. I might have stirred up a hornet's nest here. But considering that you have a part-time job on top of all the PMC work, I imagine every day must be pretty tough.
So? ちゃんとお休みの日もあるけど。
Oh, you do? That's fine then. By the way, what do you usually do when you have a day off?
普通だと思うよ。本を読んだり、お買い物に出かけたり、友達と遊んだり。
At least we learned some things, you know, something personal from Yuri. That really does sound like things a normal girl would do. Yeah, I'm like saying, you're not a normal girl. Well, sorry. I've never seen you outside of school, so I can't really imagine. I never really said that, but...Not exactly weird. What I was trying to say is that it wouldn't be strange if you studied on your days off as well.
そこまでガリ勉じゃないよ。
So Yuma, you think she's a bookworm? Yeah, it's a relief to learn that. So you still hang around with Hanako?
それは…最近はないかな。
What do you mean you don't have recently? Did you have a fight with her or something?Or is it like puberty? You're going through puberty? Tsukishima makes a rather depressed expression. I don't really think so though. I don't know man. We need to know what's going on between you two. Can't stand her? What about you? Do you love her? Yeah, you know.Maybe finding it difficult to express your feelings, Tsukishima sinks into thought for a while.
ちょっとムッとすることもあるけど、嫌いにはなれないかな。たった一人のお姉さんだしね。
Yeah, I'm sure it's the same for her. I mean, she may like seem to always scold you, but I don't think she hates you, you know? Like, I see. Don't you think that maybe Hanako feels the same way? Yeah.Yeah, you know. It may be pretty rude for me to butt into your personal affairs, but whenever I see you two, it doesn't look to me like Hanako can't stand you at all. Yeah, she's just like pitching, complaining, stuff like that, but you know. No problem, Yuri. All for you. It was just an irresponsibly said.Personal opinion. You shouldn't thank me for that. Oh. While I gaze at Tsukishima's tender smile, we continue to engage in lively conversation. Okay, so this is where the, you know, the conversation is the same as the previous two episodes. I mean, the previous two routes. So let's see if I can like maybe like fast forward here. I think this is fast forward.Yep, okay, there we go. The good thing is fast, the good thing for this fast forward. So we don't have to read through those tags we have read before. So this is the point where it gets different. But maybe we'll backtrack a bit here, which is... Okay, so what remains especially vivid in my memories is... Tsukishima, I guess. We were in the same class in our freshman year also.But we never had any friendly chats like we do now. So some things have changed because of the student council thing. Yeah, I mean, from the start of this vision novel, well, we didn't really, what Yuma said, like he and Yuri are like acquaintances, but actually like more than acquaintances, but less than friends.So somewhat in the middle, yeah. And actually, come to think of it, I think Yuri could actually be like kind of like the true heroine. I mean, so-called the true heroine of some sort. Since, well, Yuri is the first girl that the player meets, right? And Yuma meets. Well, not Yuma meets, but Yuri is the first girl that the player meets. So, and then there's also the thing that's Yuri and Yuma. So like they kind of like sound the same. Yuri, Yu. So Yuri, Yuma. You know, Rima. So, okay, yeah. So, yeah. But okay, maybe like she's not the main heroine, but she's like the like one of the central heroines, because it's like she's the first heroine that the player meets. So you know what I mean? Something like that. And of course, we never went out to have fun together either, like today. Only because she was friends with Mio. Talking to each other every now and then was the extent of what our relationship originally was supposed to be. But yeah, so like what I said earlier, more than acquaintances, but less than friends. More than acquaintances just because of Mio, but less than friends just again because we're just linked to Mio, but we never really like friends. Yeah, more than acquaintances because of Mio, but less than friends, but we just got to know each other because of Mio, but we never went beyond that until recently, right? Tsukishima had unnoticedly distanced herself from the group in front of me and addressed me. No, just thinking about something. Jose? Yeah, you know. Well, it is certainly about a girl. But what am I supposed to answer in this situation? Well, she didn't say who, right? But might as well just tell her. Yeah, I hit the mark, and it's actually you. Well, yeah. Sawada? Now? Not in this vision novel. Maybe in the fan disc? I don't mind though. Huh? Why would it be her? No, but okay. Sorry to tell you, but you guessed wrong. It's not like our relationship ended with that anyway. I can meet her at the infirmary whenever I want to. Well, that would have been right for the first route, that is. My first route. No, it was you. Yeah, you. Did I say something that startling? I've been thinking about the fact that we've started to talk a lot more often since we became second years. Actually, I'm thinking more than that, you know, Yuri. Just what did she imagine I was thinking about? Yeah, which is why it made us more than acquaintances, but less than friends. But now we're friends, and we're going into the path of more than friends. Yeah, slowly. Yeah, exactly. Feels kind of strange that the two of us are now in the student council together. I guess I'll have to thank Hanako for that sometime. Thank Hanako, did she do something? Well, everything basically just happened because she made that wanted poster, right? Oh yeah, I guess that's true. Yeah, I mean, if she hadn't made that wanted poster, probably we wouldn't have like gotten closer. Somewhat. Yeah. Admittedly, I felt nothing but severe exasperation the first time I saw it. But I think, you know, their relationship actually started to get better when Yuma was at the cafe, right, and then he saw Yuri for the first time in her waitress outfit. Yeah, the maid waitress outfit. Then he complimented her, saying she looks cute, and then, you know, from there on, their relationship really started to get better. However, that stirred things to develop in a strange direction, resulting in me being where I am now. Nah, it's fine. Like you said, if she hadn't done that, I wouldn't have gotten closer to you. No need to worry about that. I was never really mad about it to begin with. I also like the way Yuri looks, you know, like she looks quite cute in this, the way she stands and the hair also. I don't know, the way about her just looks cute to me, so she's so cute. With that, our conversation ends and we continue walking in silence for a while. Oh, Yuri, are you blushing? Huh? Eh? Are you blushing?
Osaba-kun.
Yeah? Huh? What is it?
一緒に頑張ろうね, Seito-kai.
Sure, Seito-kai. Yeah. Yeah, I'll count on you to help me out if there's something I can't handle by myself.
こちらこそ.
With a blush on her face, she directs a smile at me. As I see that exceedingly beautiful expression, I am filled with the desire to keep gazing at it forever. So we come to April 22nd, Monday. As the chime rings to end today's classes, Mio and Tsukishima approach my desk. Yeah, sure, let's go. Sure, I don't mind. But is it just me, or are you pretty pumped up today? Makes sense.
週初めて忙しくなりそうだから、ミオには期待してるわね。 任せて。
After joining the student council a few days ago, I learned that they have a lot more on their plate than I thought. A lot of things to do in the student council. I better get used to it as soon as possible. Yeah, actually, to tell the truth, I do look kind of tired right now. But I'll manage. Yes, I mean, I myself look tired, yes. But I'll manage. That's so? I suppose the fatigue from romping around at the pool could be showing. Well, then Yuri, would you like to massage my shoulders? It's the thought that counts. Thanks, Mio. I have to make sure that I don't worry Mio. Well, it's okay, Yuri. I mean, you'll notice it too. You know, once you get to know me better. Well, we've been friends since childhood after all. What are you trying to say though, Yuri? I mean, I'm playing Yuri's role. Don't make me pair with Mio now. Alright, time for another day of student council activities. Alright. It's strange how seeing Mio all positive with a smile on her face gives me motivation as well. And so after packing our stuff, the four of us headed to the student council room together. Right. Okay. Yeah, I'll take care of them as soon as I'm done with the task at hand. So could you just leave them on the desk there? But anyhow, gotta say, it's pretty busy today. So it's out to handle a job or what was it again? Okay. Incidentally, it's only me, Senpai, and Konami in here right now as Tsukishima and Mio are out for PMC work.
する部活は多いんですか？まあね、新入生が入ってから最初のまとまった休みだし、なんだったらうちでも合宿する？
I don't see what the point would be considering the student council has no activities cut out for that.
生徒会としてじゃなくても将棋部としてとか。
As the 将棋 club? Okay. Follow the example. Well, sure, why not? I don't think I've seen this eyes of Konami's before. Maybe I did once, but.
Oh, yaru ki da ne, Konata. Kedo, kino no pool mo tanoshikatta shi. Kore wa sukoshi hontou ni kangaete mitemo.
Muttering her words up to that point, Senpai suddenly dried up in mid sentence. Yes? What did you forget? Man, why would you suddenly shout like that? What? You have to go home early today?
用事ですか？そうなの、ごめんね。ってことで、先に帰ってもいい？みんなもある程度のところで切り上げちゃっていいから。
Okay. I see. Got it.I'll tell Seo and the others. What about locking the room and stuff when we leave?
それについては、はい、ゆうまくん。
You're passing me the keys? Senpai takes my hand, then trusts the key to the student council room into it. Okay, I'll handle it in your place then.
ごめんね。何かあったら、ユーリア、コイタくんに聞いてね。
Okay. Will do. Anything else we need to know?Okay. After nimbly packing up, Senpai leaves the room. Alright, let's proceed with work then. What do you mean you also remember something? Why is everyone leaving? What? You gotta go home too? Yes, your time limited sale. I mean, it was mentioned in Aunt's route and also in this route, apparently, but it wasn't mentioned in Konami's route for some reason. So you need something to carry the bags, eh? Well, something like that is no big deal. Okay then, let's get as much work done as possible until the others come back. Oh, okay. So we're just going to go shopping later.But why didn't Yuma go with her in Ansuru? it turned out to be Mio that followed her. Or rather, she went alone actually at first. Okay. Presumably done with visiting all the clubs he had to check back with, so returns. Yo, welcome back. Well, actually... Hey, welcome back. Yeah, otsukare-sama. Looks like Mio and Tsukishima also came back at just the right time.
戻ってきてたんだね。でも、ジンポー先輩の姿が見えないけど、どこ行ったの？
I was just about to explain to Seo regarding that. Senpai... Yeah, we just explained everything.
そっか。それじゃあ、もう終わってもいいの？
Yep. Yeah, seems so.
じゃあ、遠慮なく帰るわ。戸締まりよろしくな。
See you, Seo.
お疲れ様でした。
Having packed up, he promptly takes his leave right after he announced he'll call it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
ユウ君とコナミちゃん、どこか行くの？
Supermarket sale, you want to join us?
タイムセールを狙ってお買い物に行こうかと。
Grocery is spelled wrong, but okay.
あ、そっか。いつものス スーパーだよね。私も一緒してもいいかな?
Yeah, feel free to come along.
はい、もちろんです。
As we continue on with our conversation, Tsukishima takes out some more documents. Are you going to stay, Tsukishima? Why do you still have some work to do? Why don't we help you then? If that's the case, I could help you if you want, yeah, then you two just go ahead. I'll just accompany Yuri here, you know? What? You don't mind the time limited sale? It's a time limited sale. Okay, sure. All of us help Yuri. I offered to help her out, but she ended up mildly passing it up. That's all. If the ever so level-headed Tsukishima says so, I suppose she'll really be fine by herself. Okay, sure. Sure, here you go. Seen off by Tsukishima, we leave the student council room. Okay. Oh? The very moment I entered my room after having eaten dinner, my cell phone began to ring noisily. Is it Yuri calling me? From Senpai? It's unusual to get a call from her at this time of the day. Yes, Moshi Moshi? Well, I'm not really having family time right now, but okay. don't sweat it. I just got back to my room anyway. But anyhow, why are you calling me at this hour? Oh, everything went fine. Nothing worth mentioning. We carried on with work until the others came back, and then went home, that's all. Ah, about that, Yuri has it. Regarding that, I'm sorry. Tsukishima stayed to handle some remaining work, so I left the key with her. Why if she's still there, I wonder. You know, you don't have to. I gave it to her without your consent, so I'll tell her myself. Yeah, sure. You know, of course. Yeah, I'll call her right away. Oh yeah, by the way, before I continue, I know Aunt actually, at this point right, actually, Aunt said, Maika? So it's like, oh well, but never mind. Something like that. But it's like this whole chunk of line. Well, but if you say so, I guess there's no point in passing up. Replace the whole Maika. Or this whole line, no, replacing the term Maika. So I think this is actually kind of a poor translation. When the Japanese version just said Maika, why you didn't need so many words for Maika? You know what I mean? Just say, whatever. You know, I'll leave it to you then. You know, something like that. It's just, well, whatever, Maika. But, but if you say so, actually, then just stop here. Don't have to put, I guess, there's no point in fussing up. Because I never say anything like that. You know, just put, well, if you say so, just stop there. Yeah, you know, but, yeah. Yeah, so that, yeah, oyasumi-yan. So that whole chunk of line, not necessary. Just, you know, just stop at, well, but if you say so, full stop. That's it. No need that. I guess there's no point in passing up when Aunt didn't actually say that. Yeah. Ah. As I'm about to call Tsukishima after hanging up, I remember one important fact. What is it? I actually don't have her number. Oops. Guess I'll call the girl's dorm. Oh yeah, because Yuri is staying at the dorm, right? It's that rude nurse who's going to answer the call anyway, so I suppose I can have her put Tsukishima on the line. Fortunately, I have the number registered in my cell phone since I've called there several times due to my work at the infirmary. Alright, they have connect to the infirmary, then, yeah, then you know, now we just pass the phone to Yuri. But wait, does that mean now actually stays there overnight? No, right? She does go back home, right? But maybe she stays there a bit longer before going back? Well, from the way she's dressed, it seems like she's about to go back home. Hello, it's Asaba Yuma speaking. How I wish. If only there was a route for you. Just as I thought, she's the one who answered the phone. Obviously enough, no. I need to speak to Tsukishima Yuri, but I don't know her number. Sorry, but could you get her on the phone? Some boss, yeah, I've got balls, alright? But more importantly, I'm asking her, I need to ask her something. I'm sorry to crush your expectations, but it's about something student council related. I hear her lowering the telephone receiver from her ear. After several minutes of waiting, why are you the one answering the phone? Hey, and you also stay at the dorm? Oh well, it makes sense. I mean, if her sister stays at the dorm, of course she'll be staying at the dorm too. why you call Yuri your ugly sister? The one who appeared on the other end of the line wasn't Tsukishima. Hanako, why are you on the phone? Soon. As if. So why are you on the phone and not Tsukishima? So I was right. That Yuri's still in the student council room? She has so much to do? What? She isn't back yet? I involuntarily throw a glance at the watch in my room, confirming the current time. It's already been 3 hours since we left. Isn't that definitely way too late for her not to be back yet? She's a workaholic or something? Don't tell me she got into some sort of accident or something. Same as usual. She always stays overnight. Workaholic? No, work overnight? What do you mean by same as usual? She didn't tell me anything. Oh yeah, by the way, I just want to comment that when Yuma said, Hanako, why are you on the phone? I'm surprised that Hanako never said, hey, don't call me Yuma. Don't call me Hanako. You know? Yeah, I'm surprised that Hanako didn't say, hey, don't call me Hanako. But, oh well, the developers, the writers, missed the joke there. But, it's okay. With these words, Hanako starts to explain in a wary tone. According to her, there are only 3 second year students left in the PMC, including Tsukishima. Apparently, the other 2 students have also been originally chosen as members, due to them being acknowledged as honor students. Okay. However, as a direct consequence that followed the drastic drop in staff, their grades in the previous school year's finals dropped. Oh. She voluntarily took on their work. And that's why she has been busy recently? Oh, okay. I see. Damn. I shouldn't have just trustingly listened to what she said just because I've thought of her as a level-headed person. Thanks. That info was helpful. Sorry, something urgent came up. Gonna hang up now. Hanako was still in the middle of saying something, but I hung up, regardless of that, and quickly began to change into my uniform again. Yeah, because I'm going back there to see Yuri. Oh, it's so late, really. Should be around 8 PM or so. As I arrived at school, the light in the student council room was still on, as expected. Where? I don't see any light, but okay. Sorry to scare you right there. Yeah, I think... Anyway, this is the first time we are in the student council room at night, so... Quite a good change of atmosphere. Started by the sound of the door opening, Tsukishima yelps. Then the moment our eyes meet, she awkwardly casts her gaze down. Evening. Gotta say, your diligence is impressive. Well, I wanted to call you to, you know, tell you that you should return the key to Aunt tomorrow, but I heard that you aren't, no, you're still working. I had something to relay to you from Jinpo, senpai. And when I gave the dorm a call, Hanako answered the phone. She then told me that you weren't back yet, and that a lot of PMC work had piled up recently. She wants the key back tomorrow morning.
それなら、コナミちゃんやミオに私の番号を聞いてくれればよかったのに。
Well, I'm dedicated to you, so I just come over here because I'm worried about you, you know, working here alone all by yourself. I feel guilty. After hearing what Hanako said, I wanted to talk to you face to face. Saying that, I look at the documents stacked on Tsukishima's desk. Alright. If there's still work left to do, let me give you a hand. It'll be done faster with the two of us rather than you doing it alone, right? It's fine. Don't hold back. We're in the same boat, so just honestly speak up when you have it rough. You know, don't bottle it up to yourself. Don't keep everything to yourself. Acting all considerate and reserved like this is what actually hurts. So, anything I can help with? Sure. Slightly apologetically, she presents several documents to me. Was she seriously trying to clear this amount of work all by herself? I swear, this girl, you know, sometimes too diligent for her own good. Alright, let's quickly finish this up then. Okay. And so we immersed ourselves in work for a while. Alright, so we... Okay, so we come to the next day, April 23rd, Tuesday. Senpai is standing in front of the student council room and calls out to me as soon as she spotted my figure. Sorry for the wait. Here's the key. Yeah, I think I stayed overnight in the student council room. Yeah, truth be told, I dropped by the student council room after our phone conversation. Well, it appears that some PMC work piled up recently, so Tsukishima was still there and I gave her a hand. On top of that, she can't have the other members help her at the moment, so it makes things worse. Yeah, we should help her. So it seems. I helped for about an hour, but in the end we didn't get all of it done. I am positive she'll stay late today as well. Thanks. Well, my help is still at a level where my usefulness is actually questionable. So yeah, not really worth mentioning.
そんな謙遜しなくていいのに。でもそんなに仕事があるなら、今日は生徒会のみんなで手伝おうか。
Yeah, definitely. Right, that might be better. If Senpai and the others help, I suppose the load on Tsukishima is going to be fairly reduced.
けど、なんか対策しないとダメだよね。ユーリ一人じゃ潰れちゃう。
Yeah, definitely. We need a long-term counter plan. Yeah, I fully agree. It's beyond simple recklessness that she seriously intended to get that amount of work done all on her own. Okay, you have the key now, so I'm gonna go back to my classroom.
また放課後にね。もちろん、お昼休みとかに会いに来てくれても全然構わないけど。
Okay, sure. See you after school.
もう、ユーマくんの意地悪。
What?I just say see you soon. With Senpai's displeased cry on my back, I make my way back to my classroom. Alright, then after school?
それじゃ、ホームルームを終了します。
終了! After hearing Aoi-san's words, my classmates all start getting ready to go home.
みよ、生徒会室へ行きましょうか。
Of course. Yeah, sure. As for
もう準備できてるぜ。
Okay. There is probably going to be a ton to do today as well. So I suppose the best course of action is to get started without delay.
あ、ゆ、浅間くん、ちょっといいかな。
Huh? What is it, Aoi? When Aoi-san was about to leave the classroom, she addresses me as if she suddenly remembered something.Is it about the bentos? Of course, why is it?
少しお話があるんだけど、いい?
You want to talk to me a little? Yeah, it is, but... I throw a glance to So and the others.
じゃ、俺たちは先に行ってるわ。
Alright. Sorry, I'll catch up.
じゃあ、ユーリちゃん、行こっか。そうね。それじゃあ、浅場くん。また後で。浅場先生、失礼します。うん、生徒会頑張ってね。
The three of us bow to Aoi-san, then leave the classroom. So, what is it you needed to talk about?
ちょっとこっちに来てもらってもいい?
What? You want me to come with you? To do what? alright.Led by Aoi-san, we come to a spot in the hallway that shows no signs of other people being around. Why are you being so secretive? Could it be something you don't want others to overhear?
そうじゃないんだけど、なおちゃんのことでね。
What? What? A little something about Nao-chan? Why? About Sawada-sensei?
実は、ユーマくんが保健室のお手伝いを辞めてから別件の仕事が入ったらしくて、すごく忙しくなってるみたい。
I'm sorry, Aoi, but I have my hands on Yuri now. I'm in a dilemma. I'm supposed to help Yuri, not now.
休日も潰れちゃってるみたいだし、寮の管理人もしてるでしょ。毎日の業務がすごく大変みたいで。
Girl's dorm supervisor, so she does stay overnight. That means she rarely actually goes home. Huh.She sure didn't give that impression at all when I talked to her on the phone yesterday. I didn't directly call now, but I merely called the girl's dorm because I needed to talk to Tsukishima, and she was the one who answered the phone. But now that I think back to it, her voice did indeed sound kind of tired back then. She has a very blunt way of speaking from the start, so it's practically impossible to notice without thinking back on it like I'm doing now, though. Yeah.Oh, sure. Sure, I'll also subtly check on her. But seriously, to think that she's also in that kind of situation in addition to Tsukishima, that I have to help two girls now. I guess I'll drop by the infirmary one of these coming days when I find a spare moment.
注目!
注目? What is it? The instant I belatedly arrive at the student council room, Senpai raises her voice as if she has just been waiting for me.
Okay. That would be fun.
You know, I would love to have that. Oh, why not? Maybe it's regarding what we talked about this morning. While that thought passes my mind, Senpai throws a quick glance towards me. Yeah, it's about that. Sorry, Tsukishima. I explained the situation to her when I returned the key.
それで会長、対策って何すか?それなんだけど、生徒会の仕事をやる人と風紀委員の仕事をやる人で生徒会を二分したらどうかなって。I think
that's a good idea. Since we have six people, so we can split 3-3. So I think An and So will and plus one more will form one group. Then Yuri, Yuma, and one more. I'm not sure who will form another group, right? Yeah, but I'm not sure where Mio and Konami should go to which group. But I guess it makes sense for Mio to be with Yuri, since Yuri and Mio usually go together, right? For no, like patrol around the school for as part of PMC work, so it would be Yuri, Mio, and Yuma. Then Konami will accompany So and An.
けど、元々2つが合併したのって、お互いの人数不足を補うためでしたよね。そうなんだけどね。実際。
そこまで忙しくなければ十分回せるんだけど。Yeah, that's true. She has a point. Since Tsukishima is working on both fronts, she doesn't have time to handle the PMC stuff.
まあ、そういうわけだから、ここで一旦2つに分けて忙しい時期を乗り切るのが一番かなって思ったんだ。そんな、それだと。
No, I think we can like split the workload. It's fine. I think it's fine. Yeah, Mr. Vice President, what do you think?
そうっすね。いいと思います。つうか、俺が生徒会に残るのは決定でいいですよね。
Yeah, both of you. Although I was initially thinking like because. Like, because there's the president and the vice president, right? So the president should hit one group, yeah, and the vice president should hit the other group. Yeah, but seeing how hopelessly useless So is, I think both of them should be the same group. Yeah. And it's not like So knows anything about PMC, so. Wait, so it's just the two of you as one group? Yeah, you're absolutely right. Of course I'll agree with An's plan, since I'm the one who brought it up, brought the topic up. Of course, I'm in favor of it too. Alright.
それじゃあ
With these words, Senpai lets her gaze scan over our faces one after the other.
私と小枝くんは生徒会、ユーリは風紀委員会。それ以外の3人はそれぞれどっちの仕事をやりたいか。
Of course, you.
までに考えておいてね。
Of course, Yuma is going to join Yuri. So that leaves Mio and Konami. So that one I'm not sure, but I think Mio will join the PMC work since we always ask, you know, Mio to join her in her PMC work, and then Konami will just join An and yeah. An and So being the odd one out, you know. Okay. Mio and Konami not in response to Senpai's words. Student Council or PMC, huh? Of course, we choose PMC. Just to get closer to Yuri. Which one should I choose? It's obvious. As I'm kicking back in my room, a moderate knock resounds. Sure, Konami? Konami? Sure, the door's open. Hi. What is it? Wanna play shogi? Consult about the whether you want to join the student council group or the PMC group? Consult me? Yes, I as the player have decided. I'm not sure about you, Mado. Nah, not yet. What about you? Well, that's your answer. Since Konami says she's leaning towards the student council, yeah, there we go. Yeah. Got a particular reason for that? You mustn't leave your teacher, your shisho, your master behind. Aunt, that is. Teacher? Ah, you mean senpai. That's right. She originally joined the student council as a side effect of becoming senpai's disciple after losing a shogi game to her. Well, about that, you don't have to worry. She'll have me. I see. You can truly say it's a difficult decision. The situation with the student council definitely isn't like a stroll in the park, but the PMC is also in a real mess right now. And above all, I'm also worried about Tsukishima, but I haven't done any proper PMC work until now, so I don't know whether I will be of any help if I settled for the PMC. Well, you can always learn. Well, yeah. Though I suppose it's safe to assume that Mio is going to choose the PMC out of concern for Tsukishima, yeah. So it's with the student council, and Konami also said that she wants to help their side. Well, which means Yuma, there's only one choice left to go with, PMC, so as to even things out, you know, 3-3. In that case, I'll... yeah.